Hi, my name is Jacqueline Weiss, and I'm a swimmer on the High Point Swim Team. I joined High Point Swim my junior year. Honestly, I didn't like it before, but my friend talked me into joining the team. I had no idea how to swim either, but in the long run, it ended up paying off. In the beginning, I kind of stunk at competitive swimming and did not like it whatsoever. But in the third week of practice, it started to rub off on me. After a couple pasta parties and long freezing bus rides with the team, we started to feel like a family. And this is where I started to enjoy swimming and where I became good, for myself at least. This season was long and unnecessarily cold for our wet heads. It was really cool to be on a team that made it to state their third round, and that was where I had my first individual event in the 100 freestyle. I got second to last, but it was still pretty good for me for not being able to swim when the season first started. I'm excited to be on the team again and to see what the competition brings this year.